anyone else, but I'm kind of cringing at myself right now for making this video. I know it shouldn't be that weird, but I'm feeling the cringing. The cringiness. If you don't know who I am, then hi, I'm Bree Phillips. I am a senior at Baldwin High School and I am 18 years old. And this is my Who Am I video. I just keep imagining this playing in front of like my class, like playing in front of like my senior exit interview, and I'm just like, I'm going to be cracking up at myself. I make myself laugh the most out of anyone I know. I'm gonna be sitting there, I'm just gonna be like, oh my god, this is so cringy. So I am currently the youngest of three kids, and my mom and dad are Brian and Fedora Phillips. My oldest brother, Shane, he graduated in 2010, and my other brother is Corey, and he graduated in 2012. So I'm the youngest, and I'm the only girl. Some things that I love to do is I play volleyball, if you couldn't tell by the shirt. I've also played club volleyball for, I played, what was it, 8th grade for Pittsburgh Magic, and then 9th, 10th, and 11th grade for Pittsburgh Point. I've also played many other sports like throughout my life, like I've played basketball, I've done gymnastics for a couple years, I've danced, I started dancing when I was 3, and I danced up until my sophomore year. And that's when I was like, I have to really pick like volleyball or dance because it was just getting too much. And plus I started working, which I currently work at Marshall's. If some of you may see me there, you never know. Besides like sports and dancing and volleyball or whatever, I'm also involved in a lot of extracurricular activities. For instance, Special Olympics, NHS, National Art Honor Society, Math League. I'm prom chair for student class. I'm probably missing a couple. I did like photography club, I did Da Vinci Society 1 year. I just kind of like help out and do like whatever clubs like around at the time, like, because I think it's cool to be involved in like a lot of stuff with school and just like get involved and be a part of so many different things. Talking about Special Olympics a little more, that's definitely inspired me to pick the career of what I want to do when I go to college and get out of college. I've decided that I want to do occupational therapy, and Mr. J and Mr. Lachlan actually inspired me to look into that more and like decide that I want to do that. I remember I was doing all my hours for NHS, and I went down to them and got them to sign my stuff for Special Olympics. They were talking to me and they're like, do you have any idea what you want to do? And I'm sitting there and I'm like, not really. I'm really open to whatever. And Mr. Lachlan, Mr. J were like, you should look into occupational therapy. Like, I think you would do great. It's definitely something that would interest you, especially when you're active in Special Olympics. And I was like, like, don't really know a lot about it. Like, I'll have to look into it. So, like, throughout the next couple weeks, like, I started reading more up on it. And I was like, this seems really cool. For many of you that don't know what occupational therapy is, occupational therapy, it's kind of similar to physical therapy in a way, but instead of helping people that have been like injured and like need like rehabilitation, you're really helping people that need like kind of lifelong assistance, or like say someone just had like an amputation, you're teaching them how to use like their fine motor skills and like everyday skills like physical therapy would do. So I love that, and I love being able to help people, like making things like easier for people like day by day, or have like some sort of hope that like, yes, like I can do this. Like, that makes me so happy. Like, I love that feeling. I'm definitely, like I said, like I'm definitely looking into occupational therapy. It's definitely something I'm interested in, want to do. Currently I'm looking into Duquesne and St. Francis and Gannon. I'm not really sure which one I want to go to yet. I'm thinking more Duquesne just because it's closer to home. I love being with my family. I'm very close with them. And just knowing that I'm like comfortably here, but I can stay on my own on campus if I want to. So I have like that independence, but I'm also really close to family, like, also makes me really happy. I feel like for most of this video, I've been like pretty serious, like just sitting down and having conversation, like simple talking just to the camera. I'm not really serious all the time. Anyone that knows me on like a personal level knows like I can be serious, but most of the time I'm probably laughing and I'm probably joking off. And as you're watching this, you're probably sitting there like, you don't seem like it. But I want to insert some videos and other pictures that I feel best describe me and best give some more input about my life. Things that I've done throughout high school, places I've been, people I've been with. I'm just gonna add them in. So, hope you enjoy. Boom!
I want to be a fan.
Aubrey Phillips here, bringing you the latest fashion trends of 2017.
And you know, because I'm all about sports, you gotta have some spandex in there. V-ball is life, and ball is life.
And four waves over the hills we go.
I'm just genuinely confused. So as I was like this NHS NA I'm also involved in a lot of extracurricular activities. For instance, I can't speak. But yeah, I'm gonna end some video a minute bit. Yeah, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed my Who Am I video and learned some more about me, and yeah. Peace out.